Feels good to be back, aren't you, horsey? I know. For a very reason, all the village is safe and sound knows about that. Oh, I forgot one thing to say. Oh, what's up, guys? This is Grant Prudent, and welcome back to playing Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess HD. Last time, we went to a Kukuri village and see all the children safe and sound. And we talked to this guy who couldn't pass through those Gorons. And luckily, we found a mare. And we got the iron boots for this one. In this episode, we're heading back to the village. If you like this video, give me a good thumbs up video. Today, we're going to heading back because this is going to be interesting. Good thing I test my capture card runs about quality good. Last time I did pretty good. My capture card is starting to mess up again this time. My capture card runs and messed up because I wasn't paying attention to what happened to quality before I tested it out, because it's the only reason for this episode. Oh, put it away. Or I'm stopped. Alright, that's pretty good. That's pretty good. Today, we're heading back to Kukuri Village and for Death Mountain, thanks for the iron boots he gave it to me. And I got 200 rubies. Sorry, Kobe, because I want to get a filter for Aladdin oil. You just run him over. That's awesome. I heard that the heart is somewhere in the Hyrule field. Maybe in the next episode. But after that, I will collect the hearts as much as possible. And guess what kind of hearts I have? I'm using Ganondorf. This for will get double damage easily. I'm gonna collect the hearts somewhere in either temples. I'm just came here to focus on one thing only. Get the horse, heading straight back to the village. I hope a capture car runs good. I hope my capture car runs as good. Ooh, you just run him over. This is gonna be interesting. I hope I hit the right time. There you go. Nice and easy. And I hope my capture card won't do the same mistake again. Hope his run's good. I hope it runs real good. The pigs are coming. The pigs are coming. We're heading back to the village, and this time we're gonna get that one kid back from that blasted pork chops. Oh boy, here we go. Thank you. We're gonna take down this guy. Oops! Wrong one. There you go. First things first. Rid of this guy. This guy's annoying. Get out of here. Oh, come on, get closer. Get out of here. Oh, crud. Come on. I wonder how long that's taking. I think I found a heart. There you go. Get out, get out, get out, get out. Everybody out, everybody out, everybody out. Beat it! Come on, 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 come on. Slowing down. Where'd he go? Get out of here. Okay, where'd he go? Where'd he go? Okay, he's got her everywhere. Yes! Got him! Whew! Man! It is not over yet. We can chase him down. I think he wants to settle the score. Okay. What do you have to do? What the? Oh, you have to die. What the heck? Game over? Okay, we try. Yeah. I admit we tried. Let's get on with it. Hey-ya. What the heck? Oh, come on! That pork chop. Oh, come on! How many times did I keep on bouncing around? Okay, I need hearts. I need hearts. Be right back. There. That will do. Now I got a heart. Oh, come on! Man, how many times do you keep on dodging? What? How? What? I try to dodge it, and then it keep over and over and over again until I crash. Oh, I missed. Oh, come on, Pona. I'm going too fast. Oh, I died. I gotta use my captain car from now on. Ah, I forgot I'm using the cut. What the heck? Oh my god. I gotta figure it out before this guy's gonna kill me. Oh, come on! Yes! Oh my god, how many times I tried! God, I'm done. I can't believe it. I'm so done. The iconic look. Oh my god, no. How many times I tried? Many times. How many times? How many game over I have? I'm done. Thank you. he's fainted. Well, I'm back, and look at him, Link, beating. One thing I forgot to grab a heart piece, and oh my god, what the heck is this? That babyface got his own? No way. Oh my god. You know how many game overs I had? 3 times that I get this guy, finally got him. Almost destroyed me. I need a heart. I need a heart. First things first, we'll go for the Death Mountain. Man, if I have a opponent, now I have that. I got one heart piece away from this clown. And this time. Oh. Are you come back again, human? You will never pass. You cannot hope to match our brute force. Get your ass in here. Yeah, that's what I thought. Now I got 2 hearts. Ah, crap. Ready to grab. Yeah. Good thing I was just standing steady for this one. Oh no, you don't! Off you go! Oh man, I can't believe it tried to kill me. Now, I better watch out for the Gorons. They're more annoying. There you go. And don't worry about the gas. And oh god. Wait a minute. Wait a sec. Whoa! Fire everywhere! Oh man, I hate these guys. Don't worry about the smoke. They're not just damage you, they just push you off, and I better watch out. Oh, my biggest problem is. Check this out. Huh. Whoa! Didn't say. This looks dangerous. This is a traditional death mountain. Welcome. Oops. Oh man, I got low heart. Oh man, I better watch it for- Oh, it came out of nowhere! Oh man, I better watch it for those guys. I'm gonna reach back to the top for the next section. Oof. Oh, come on. How long does this thing take forever? Unless... Let's do it like a boss. Oh man, I better watch out for those things. Going up. Next up, the Gorn Cave. Whee! Full heart. We're going in. And go again. Oh boy. Oh boy, it's about to get rolling. Hey. Enough! Young one to imposing the enemy must be to all gang up with him. I think not, little brothers. It must be him. I'm Gorn Elder, little human. They call me Gorkoron. Gorkoron. Nice to meet you, pal. Felt surprised. Huh. Wonder why he couldn't trust it. Oh boy. Okay, I'll take you on. almost forgot, because I have an iron boot. What the? And this time, I'm going for a rematch. If I retreat, I'll be done for. Come on, I'm simply challenged. No, this is gonna be a tough match. Come on. Yes! Oh, no. You're down! Get out! Yeah! Yes! Victory with first try! Let's go! Oh my god. Oh man, that was good. I tell you. So.
Hey.
Thanks. Looks like we're gonna enter it. I can't believe it, I first try. Good thing I have a big $200 for this one. But I heard there's a... I have a little huge problem. Because my shield is made of wood. Because if a flame hits it, shield's no more. That's what we do. But I have a new solution. Okay, and I'm gonna do this. Oh, God. Ah, there it is. Never mind. Nice. Never mind, I think I got the wrong way. Let's see. I think I go that way. My stacks is not made of wood. Ooh, I am not gonna get hit by these. Snipe works. Huh. Oops, I'm not gonna get burned. Ah, there you go. Ah, I better turn off. Oh, crud. Ah, crud. I'm not gonna burn my shield. Oh, this is gonna make it go up because I have for the iron boots. There. It's like a pretty hysterical for this one. All right. Let's check this one down here because we have here a small key. Man, I try to keep this up before we got out of gas. Ah. Whew. That was close. Uh-oh. I gotta get away, get away, get away, get away, get away. Someone try to get rid of that pesky lizard. Huh. I can go wherever I want. There. Super annoying. For the water level. Too bad it didn't have a Goron. Oh. Bad movies. Link has a limited underwater view. One. Oh. Amato. That's one. I heard that's one. If we collect two more, he'll be entered to unlock the boss. With the other elders. All right. There it is. Dungeon map. And there's another one. Why am I stuck in the chest? Man, I can make a lot of money because I could get a Hylian shield. Because mine is made of wood. That is what reason. Oh, darn it, I hate these camera controls. Be my guest. Another creepy bird. I gotta post on Miiverse, it's like, oh my god. Creepy, ugly bird. Looks like a job for the boots. Next. All right. Let's get to work, shall we? Now. It could take a while. Hey, walk upside down, but I easy control this thing. Oh man, this is not gonna play too once now. Oh man, ignore me. Pest control. These flaming little. Below. Never mind. Another dead end. What a crap. Good thing I'm wearing those magnets because I walk upside down. It won't cause you sickness. It will get your blood flow right to your head. Go this way. What am I gonna do? Move my gun. I'm in the right position. What a ugly little slug. I think I went the right way. This could be interesting. Next. Got this one. I'm started. Okay, you pick me up. Not what I wanted. My sword is not made of magnets. It's all good. Let's check this out. Smoky, lovely. Let's see what kind of slingshot I can do. I don't have no idea. Maybe not. Enough of this. That was simple enough. That's it. Geronimo! Crap! I hate it when I messed up again. Wrong way, genius. Yes! Oh, threat landing. Okay, and I'm gonna do drop here. Get the treasure chest. Hit the right button. Okay. I'm not ghost sneaking around like this, but this is. Let's try to go this way. I hope there's another treasure chest or another post. Another heart piece. I gotta keep this up. Good thing I have a small key. There's no way he could snipe. No way he could snipe. Ah, screw this. Let's go this way. Careful, because those things you don't want to do. That was close. Made it. This dude out. Looks like he made it this far. That's two. Okay, I think I'll stop for now. Well, thank you all for watching. If you like this video, give me a good thumbs up video. Subscribe my channel for more. Next time, we will continue and beat the boss for this game. This is Craig Perry. Peace out, guys. Till next time.